It's got a huge economy, Hollywood, Silicon Valley, and it's a huge part of the American identity. But in a normal presidential primary cycle, California usually doesn't matter at all. The Golden State holds its primary at the end of the season, when parties have usually settled on a single candidate. But pay attention to California, because this year, the state's delegates could be incredibly important. Let's take a step back and look at just how big a challenge the state is going to be for Donald Trump, Ted Cruz, and John Kasich. So the rules in California go like this. It's winner take all, but by congressional district. So what that means is that there's 172 delegates at stake. Three are automatically elected, the RNC chairman, the RNC committee man, the RNC committee woman. 10 are at large and can be from anywhere across the state. And three are chosen from each of the 53 congressional districts based on who wins the most votes in that congressional district. What that means in the midst of all of this presidential primary madness is that there will actually be a contest in every single one of those 53 congressional districts. We're talking places as liberal as Berkeley and San Francisco, where a candidate like John Kasich might be expected to do better than a Ted Cruz, and also the conservative inland counties of the state, where Ted Cruz has already got his organizers out and working it. But that could create a lot of headaches for the candidates, because this state is so big and so expensive that it's almost impossible to wage an air war to get your message out without spending tens of millions of dollars in just one state. One upside to California's process for the candidates is that there's less of a chance that you're going to end up with a delegate on the floor who's a total wild card. That's because the campaigns actually get to choose the delegates that they want to send to the national convention this summer. And if this race comes down to a handful of delegates, having people you trust could be key to victory.